With a vision of Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas, the Ministry of Minority Affairs launched on August 8, 2015, the Nayi Manzil Scheme for the upliftment of minorities in India, those living below the poverty line. According to the Government of India, minorities include Muslims, Sikhs, Christians, Buddhist Zoroastrians, Parsis and Jains, which is a little more than 20% of India's population. Schemes like Nayi Manzil have come as a ray of hope for students like Nazma, who after getting a training and a loan under the scheme is able to earn her livelihood and is now blossoming. Nayi Manzil is an amalgamation of different vocational courses which aim to constructively engage with the poor and minority youth, focusing on the age group of 17 to 35 years to help them obtain sustainable and gainful employment opportunities. The scheme has created new avenues for the poor minority youth where they can get integrated education from the 8th to the 10th standard, certified skill development training to work in the organized sector, placement and counseling sessions, a loan assistance for starting up a new business, an awareness session to sensitize the youth about health and life skills. By earmarking 30% of its seats for minority girls, this scheme has also created a level playing field for girls. Students can choose from various vocational courses like plumbing, carpentry, mobile repairing, embroidery and knitting, computers, IT, thereby carving a better future for themselves by getting immediate placements. An unemployed youth is not just a drain on society, but he also runs the risk of drifting into antisocial activities. The Nayi Manzil scheme has given the minority youth an equal chance to prove their worth. With this scheme, the Ministry of Minority Affairs aims to cover 70,000 minority school dropouts during 2016-17. And with the $50 million support from the World Bank, this scheme will be a milestone for minorities in India. According to a famous quotation, "We cannot always build the future for our youth, but we can always build our youth for the future." Nayi Manzil is paving the path for those individuals who await a launchpad by adding wings to their journey.